Do you know the difference between you and everyone who you look up to? They don't wait to feel excited about something. They don't wait for everything to feel right. They just start doing it. Doesn't matter if they feel good. Doesn't matter if they want to do it. And the faster that you can start, the faster that you'll get on the path to getting everything that you want. What's the difference between a toddler and a grown-up? Yeah, responsibility and fun and all these things, but have you ever tried to get a toddler to do something they don't want to do? It's not going to happen. And yet in your business and in your life, you act like a toddler because you only do the things that you feel like doing. Well, grown-ups do the things they have to do. They do hard things, whether they feel like it or not. And you're going to say, of course I'm a grown-up. I got a mortgage, I got rent, I have responsibilities, I'm running my business. I'm totally a grown-up, but not in the areas that matter most. Because you only do the things that you feel like doing. Or you don't do the things that you have to do because it just doesn't feel right. Here's the thing. Everyone that you look up to, who is on the path, who is getting exactly what you want, every one of them do the things that they do whether they feel like it or not. You want to get healthy? You go to the gym whether you feel like it or not. You want to get more sales? You reach out to people. You put yourself out there. You're vulnerable whether you feel like it or not. You don't do the things that feel right when they feel right because then you will never see gains. You do the things that are hard. You do the things that challenge you. You do the things that make you uncomfortable whether you feel like it or not. And we all have this. It's like trying to run through water, right? It takes a lot of energy to get going. And then when you get going, it doesn't get any easier. Right? You have all this drag. That is what life is. It's trying to pull you back. It's trying to slow you down. It's trying to keep you from doing the things that you know you need to do. You know you need to do it, but you wait for things to feel right. They're never going to feel right. They're never going to align. No one is going to come along and hand you everything that you want and need. You have to fight for it. And that means getting uncomfortable. That means pain. That means the risk of failure, the risk of losing the security that you've surrounded yourself with. And getting over this and moving past this is actually really easy. It starts with self-awareness. We all do this in different parts of our lives. Recognize that we all do this, that everyone faces this, and yet somehow other people who have what you want are able to get past this, and so are you. Second, you are a smart person. Smart people tell themselves smart lies, right? We don't call them lies, we call them reasons. I used to have a business coach that used to say that kids give us excuses, but grown-ups have reasons, right? When you're a kid, you call it an excuse. When you're grown-up, you have a reason, right? This is the way my body is built. These are my genes. I need a lot of sleep. I have a thyroid condition. Oh, you know, my parents didn't love me. Whatever it is, we all have our reasons. They're just excuses. But you're a smart person, so you're gonna give yourself really smart excuses. So stop negotiating with yourself. Third, recognize that at the end, you're gonna feel really great. You don't wanna make the call, but at the end, when you get the meeting, you feel like a rock star. Showing up to the gym, you don't wanna show up to the gym, but after the workout, you feel like no one can touch you. Leaving that meeting early because you made a commitment to your kids feels uncomfortable, but showing up and seeing the smile on their face when they see that you're actually there for them, how good does that feel? And so it's flash forwarding in your mind that feeling once you do it. I am like, I don't know if I should be saying this on camera, I'm like 3 months late for filing my taxes. My accountant keeps emailing me saying, hey Mark, remember you gotta file your taxes. I was like, yeah, cool. I don't wanna do it. I don't feel like, does anyone feel like filing their taxes? No. So here's what I'm doing. Tonight, I already thought about this yesterday. This is amazing. Tonight, I'm gonna work on my taxes because here's what I'm thinking about. How amazing is it gonna feel when I can cross that off my list and I don't have to worry about it until next April? I'm gonna feel great, right? It's this thing that I've been worrying about for like, what are we in month, July? I've been worrying about it for months. I cannot wait. That's what I'm gonna feel like. Isn't that amazing? Do I feel like doing my taxes? No. Do I feel like that? That moment of like, yeah, I got it done. I don't have to worry about it. That's what I want. So chase that feeling. chase the feeling of being the rock star, or seeing the smile on the face, or feeling the peace that comes from knowing that you got it done. Realize that you are not gonna feel like it, but the good emotions in your head and in your heart will come when you do it. And then just start. Start. Schedule it. Take the step. Do the littlest thing that you need to do to start momentum, to see the win, and just start. But I don't think you're gonna do it. I think it's more comfortable for you to play the victim. I think it's easier for you to blame other people, society, my circumstance, I don't have what it takes. Yeah, you know what? Misery loves company, right? So you hang out with all those people who are also doing the things that they feel like. They're not doing the hard things. They're not being challenged. And then you get mad at all of us who are actually doing the hard things. Or make your life a little easier. Stop waiting to feel like it and get the things that you actually want. If growing and scaling your business by being better at sales and better at marketing, better at customer experience is important to you, be sure to check out this video right over here. And like always, subscribe to my channel, click on the bell icon, and get each video every day when it drops.